place of endless skies, dusty red plains and palm-fringed rivers. Samburu National Reserve lies on the fringes of the vast and arid desert once known as the Northern Frontier District.
From the crisp, cool air of Mount Kenya to a picturesque landscape blanketed by the hot equatorial sun, I'm in the land of the colorful Samburu people, headed off to a camp nestled in what I'm assured is a small glimpse into the Garden of Eden, just because of the sheer number of animals we're bound to encounter. Elephant bedroom camp, here I come.
Majestically set on the banks of the Iwaso Nyiro River in Samburu National Reserve, the Elephant Bedroom Camp is like a diamond in the rough as its magnificence stands in stark contrast with the vast wilderness of Samburu country. Surrounded by doom palms and other beautiful indigenous trees and shrubs, sits this small and exclusive camp of 12 luxury tents. Inspired by the textures and colors of African nature, each of the 12 beautifully appointed tents surround you with luxury. Linked by winding paths, the tents are widely spaced for extra privacy. The tents offer a private balcony overlooking the river and ensuite bathrooms with hot and cold running water. Elephant Bedroom Camp offers true African intimacy with simplistic elegance, luxury, and style. The long days can be spent listening to the Iwaso Nyiro River rush by while sitting on the tent's veranda and watching the game either across the river or right beside the tent.
If you really want to relax in the afternoon, you can either do it on your bed facing the banks of the Iwaso Nyiro River right here in Samburu National Reserve. Or if you want to do it in style like I'm just about to, you can take a dip in your very own plunge pool, right on your porch. Perfect.
The lounge and dining area offer vibrant safari colors, soft, intimate lighting designed to relax guests returning from an exciting game drive. Elephant Bedroom Camp promises and delivers an astonishing experience. The name of the camp couldn't be more fitting. Elephants are regular visitors as they regally roam through the camp in search for food and water. Watching an elephant from the comfort of your tent's veranda or from the main lounge is truly a thrilling and memorable experience. In addition to the elephants, prides of lions or the solitary leopard amongst other game are regular visitors around the camp. Now, the highlight of staying at the camp is the late afternoon game drives in the Samburu National Reserve. Uncompromisingly rugged, yet vividly beautiful. Samburu National Reserve is home to a number of wildlife species rarely found elsewhere in Kenya. Gravy zebra, reticulated giraffe, and basal oryx. All three are found only in the north of the equator. The graceful Garadoc antelope, with its characteristic long neck, spends much of its time in a bipedal stance browsing on the sparse scrub that grows in this harsh terrain. This dramatic landscape is blanketed by the hot equatorial sun for most of the year. Relief comes from the cool waters of the Iwaso Nyiro River, which rises to the west on the foothills of the Aberdares and vanishes beyond Samburu in the soggy expanse known as the Laurian Swamp. The scenery in Samburu is magnificent and the bird life is absolutely awesome. Enjoy a sundowner as you watch the sun going down over the amazing Samburu Hills. Dining at the lodge is a culinary experience. From a candlelit gourmet dinner set underneath the African sky or inside the well-appointed dining area. Keeping in line that the camp is unfenced, the walkways are lit at night by safari lanterns and Samburu warriors escort the guests to and from their rooms. At night, you can push back the curtains in the tent to listen to the animals and river flowing nearby. Nothing matches dozing off to the sound of a chewing elephant just a few meters away. A stunning place, beautiful surroundings, exquisite food, and of course, great staff. Elephant Bedroom Camp offers a great setting for a unique wilderness retreat.